Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. In today's video, we will do part 3 of chapter Practical Geometry. In previous two parts, we learned the construction of parallel lines using the concept of alternate interior angles and corresponding angles. Now today, in this part 3, we will learn construction of triangle when three sides of a triangle are given to us. Question is, construct a triangle ABC given that AB equals to 11 cm, BC equals to 7 cm and AC equals to 6 cm. So let's start the construction. In step 1, draw a rough sketch of the triangle ABC so that you have an idea of how to construct this triangle. Step 2 is, draw a line AB equals to 11 cm with the help of a ruler. Students, now look at the rough sketch. From point A, C is at the distance of 6 cm. Therefore, step 3 is, with A as center, draw an arc of radius 6 cm. Students, to do this step, open the compass with radius 6 cm. Now, place the needle of the compass at point A and draw an arc as shown here. Now, again look at the rough sketch. From point B, C is at the distance of 7 cm. Therefore, step 4 is, with B as center, draw an arc of radius 7 cm which intersect the arc of step 3 at point C. So students, to do this step, open the compass with radius 7 cm. Now, place the needle of the compass at point B and draw an arc which intersects the arc of step 3 at point C. Now, in last step, join AC and CB to get the required triangle ABC. So, students, this was the construction of triangle when three sides of a triangle are given to us. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, then do hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook and make sure to press the bell icon. Thank you. Bye-bye. See you in the next video.